The embezzlement started at St. Francis Xavier Cabrini Parish on Roosevelt Island, where McQuelly served from 2003 to 2012. Continuing at St. Francis de Chantal and Throgs Neck,